an absolute monster for her tonight, singing Try by Pink. Please give it up for Melissa!
This is the moment we want to see.
Melissa. Melissa has so many faces.
Who wants to be sad when you're around Melissa? She's always like this.
I couldn't wait to see Melissa's face when she found out who picked her song this week. Red Food's chosen for you. I have no idea what's in this envelope.
I'm worried I'll have to sing a song that's like, yo, what's up?
Could be a great song. Let's see.
I got to choose the song for quirky little Marlissa. It's gonna be Amazeballs.
Oh my God, right.
It's a pretty good song.
It's a great song.
I hope my performance tonight is going to be...
Marlissa!
Week was one of my favorite performances of yours, and I have to say I think that might have just topped it. I thought that was fantastic. So strong, so powerful, and I haven't seen this side to you. It was really refreshing to see this, and I think you're just going up.
Thank you.
Getting better every week. A mid-tempo song is really hard because it's what's between the beats that makes the magic happen, and Ronan's talked about that before with other acts. The vocals were great, the moves were great, how you navigated that staircase with those high heels, I don't even know. But you had me at the end of the song, you didn't have me from the beginning. I'm sorry.
Your attitude on this song was perfect. Yeah. And that's what I love, because Marlissa is so sweet and so nice, but this song is a motivational song, and you're really speaking to the people. And when I heard that, I was like thinking of all the things that I'm doing, and I'm saying, I'm gonna try a little harder. I'm gonna get into it. I mean, you affected me with your charisma and your conviction. And that's what it takes to become a pop star. Yes.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Melissa, if you ask me, that should have been a standing ovation from all of the judges. I'm not sure why they didn't stand up.
I stand up. Thank you.
No, but you heard those comments. Positive, incredible comments. And I think they're just tired. You know, there's only five weeks to go, and they're tired.
I can explain it to you. You didn't get her at the start.
Come on. You need dynamic. You've got to start small, and you've got to grow. And when she was standing there, that was incredible. What a moment.
Yeah.
14-year-old Melissa to stand there, to look at us like she did, engage us, incredible. I am so proud of you. That performance was electric.
Thank you.
Well done.